Hello dear friends, subscribers and guests of my channel. In this video I want to show and tell you how to delete Snapchat link from Facebook. Please put your like, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Let's get started. So, first we need to go to Facebook. After that, click on our account and click edit profile. After that, scroll down and click edit near links. And here you need to find a Snapchat link and click remove. After that, click save and that's all. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please put your like, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Bye bye everyone. See you later.